Hello everyone and welcome to Tech Idea. Here we make tutorials on topics that might be helpful to you in one way or the other. And there's a lot of questions that's going on, that is, how do you download workshop content? Now, if I go to the workshop right here, you do not need a specific different downloader. Anything and everything you want to download from the workshop is gonna be in workshop. Actually, let's just go to a game. For example, if I go to Counter-Strike, actually Counter-Strike does not have any mods. I won't be able to show you guys anything proper. Do I have any game that has mods? Huh, Phasmophobia? No mods? Okay. Cool. The Fart? Okay, the Fart style. Any mods? Nope. No mods for that either. Warface mods? Nope. Alright, you know what? We're just gonna go back to Ark Survival Evolved. So, you just wanna head over to Workshop. Once you're in Workshop, right? You find a mod that you like. For example, this one. Or this one. You know what? Let's go with the Viking mod, right? Now, you want to download the mod. You want to download this. As it's written over here, subscribe to download. All you got to do is press on this, and boom, that's it. It's downloaded. And the next time you're going to launch the game, you're going to have something written as Steam Red something something, and that's going to be it. That's going to be it, honestly. You'll be downloading your mod files. It's as simple as that. So I hope you found, and if you wanna, you know, delete it, just press on unsubscribe, and that's it. You've deleted the mod file. There's nothing else to it. So I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, please drop a like, and if you wanna see more videos like this in the future, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, as well as that notification bell. Thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye.